when I was going through the book quickly, I found a little nice question. What has life taught you so far? And this question goes to Mr. Abdelaziz Turki.
What has life taught you so far? That the optimum happiness, if you serve the people with the feeling of the others and not you, feeling of we and ours rather than I and mine. I learned that if you are respecting the other will respect you. I learned that if you cherish the life and the happiness with the group is more better than cherish only with yourself. However, if you don't cherish the happiness with others, your happiness will be worthless. I learned that there are norms and guidance you have to be adhered to it. I learned that education is not your degree only, but your degree is only a key for bigger school, which is